North Lake Farms. This is what it's like at feeding time with 75 chickens. You can't even walk. I haven't even let them all out yet. So let's see what goes on. Ground level. Let's see what happens. This is what happens when you haven't thought of it.
You got a stampede, chicken stampede. That's only like 35. Chicken stampede. They act like they haven't eaten for a week, but they get food every day, twice, three times a day. Treats. I want you to let you watch them eat.
Sorry, finger.
As you can see, they can eat over there even.
I'm gonna go get on a shoot.
Come on, goat. Roll up. Slow it, Dave. What are you guys doing?
close to each other. Here comes the second wave of chickens. Stampede! A stampede! Chicken stampede! Come on, there's enough for everybody. I pour it in the ground, that way they scratch a little bit. Stir up the ground where I need fertilizer. But yeah, that's what it's like feeding 75 chickens in North Lake Fern. They don't know where to go because there's food everywhere. Thank you, sir. So I put food in stations everywhere. As you can see.
As you can see, they're still hungry.
Getting scratched with cold weather. It's cold up today. But yeah, that's the chores of feeding 75 chickens on North Lake Farm. Hope you enjoy. Oh, hope you enjoyed. Now the goats are coming out to help meet it. But yeah, they're little pigs. But Paige and Lola, Paige is going somewhere else now. Or is Lola. Lola's here. Gotta keep remembering. Paige is a little one. But yeah, that's what it's like feeding all these goats. Chickens together. Hey guys, like and subscribe. I know I'm posted a while, but had a full-time job sometimes, keeps you busy, but they go from place to place, migrate where the food is, thinking there's more coming, but it's all full. See you later, guys.